Senator Organa, it's been a while.
Building a republic is busy work.
So is chasing after an imperial fleet.
It's about to get busier, Commander. I need a favor. One of our generals has gone missing. I tracked him to Takodana, but he isn't answering his comm. I need you to find Han Solo.
Hey, Maz. Pour me another Park Kellen sling.
Not until you pay for the last one.
Come on, you know I'm good for it.
I don't know that you're good for anything. Where's my Wookiee?
Chewie's working on the Falcon. Long-range communicator took a hit back on Jomar.
You never bring him around anymore.
You make him nervous.
You two are up to something. Spit it out. You know all business goes through me.
I'm meeting an Imperial turncoat. Says he can help us free the Wookiees back on Kashyyyk. You seen him?
I swear, if you bring the Empire to my doorstep...
You know I always cover my tracks. Come on now, help me out. Help Chewie.
I don't know your man, but it is late, and you may find that this crowd is talkative.
Thanks, Maz. I owe you one.
You owe me more than that, Han Solo. And don't you forget it.
To believe. They look so... Han Solo! I'm Imperial Specialist Ralsius Paldora. It is a pleasure to finally meet you.
Shh! You want to keep it down?
Oh, right, right. Because we're meeting incognito.
Come on, we need to get you out of here.
Off we go, then.
Oddly enough, most statisticians are killed by apprentice statisticians. Oh dear.
Frenzy Earth?
I assume this is your fault?
Usually is.
What's my number one rule, Solo?
No fighting. Come on. We gotta move.
Would you, pal? I'll hold them off. Just get this ship ready to fly.
Guys on the way.
Just once it would be nice if they didn't put up a fight.
Where's the fun in that, General? Chewbacca.
General Solo, I'm tracking another inbound on your position.
I'll take him out.
Nice. One to go.
Got him.
That had better be the last of them, Solo.
I told you I'd take care of it.
Get out of here already. Just get out.
Nice shooting, General. Let's get you back to the fleet.
Actually, I've got something else in mind. Chewie's sending the coordinates now.
Roger that. See you there.
Just be sure you do come back.
Don't worry. You can't get rid of us that easily. She's all yours, Commander.
I'm telling you, Gal, whatever you did to this droid, it's not right.
I just fixed it. You can't blame me if it likes you now.
Inferno Squad. Shriv, I haven't seen you since Lando volunteered you for this. How you been?
Wonderful, Senator.
What's on your mind, Commander?
According to Peldora's intel, my father has been running operations on Bespin and Sullust. I'd like your permission to find him and capture him.
You don't report to me, Aiden.
A fleet command might not approve us undertaking such a personal mission.
Ah, well, we can't have an Imperial Admiral out there reinforcing the fleet, can we? I'd appreciate you bringing him in, Commander.
Yes, ma'am.
And may the Force be with you.
Searchlights all over the city.
Hask will be in the Overseer's Tower on Chinook Station. Better stick to the clouds so they don't spot us.
Get to that lift.
Security is tighter than we thought. Getting to Hask won't be easy.
I have an idea. You're not gonna like it. Okay, we'll meet you at the tower. Until then, you stay out of sight. That new paint job will give you away. Don't just stand there, soldier. Let's get a move on.
Get ready, Del. Knowing Hask, he'll put up a fight.
I'm looking forward to it.
Droid, we're at the tower. You ready? See you up top.
Commander's up there now, wrapping things up.
Where is everyone?
Did you really think it would be so easy?
Hask.
We picked up the Corvus the second it slipped through the blockade. If it were up to me, I'd deal with you personally. But I have responsibilities now. And taking care of you is no longer one of them. Goodbye, Aiden.
No, no, no! We can't let him get away! So much for that plan.
Look out!
Run, Del! Get off the platform!
Four of them on me!
We've got too many troopers on our position.
Enemy,
Mask was just one part of the mission. TIE fighters ahead.
Nice! That's perfect.
We have intel on an abandoned Imperial factory on Sullust. Admiral Versio plans to recover a weapons cache from inside. We're gonna steal it first. I've called in some help to guarantee we do. Shriv, you'll be on the ground with General Calrissian. Secure those weapons and call us for escort. No matter what, they can't fall into my father's hands.
You have a bad feeling about this. I'd be worried if you didn't.
Admiral Versio's people aren't supposed to be here now. We should call Aiden for extraction.
Relax. One strike team. We'll be fine.
And if it's not? Turbo lasers. This place is pretty well defended for a deserted weapons cache.
I only brought you for the company, but look at that. Tactical analysis.
Give me a break. I know my way around Sullust. After all, I did help liberate the place.
That would explain why the Empire is still here.
Okay. That was a good one.
Follow my lead.
Shouldn't you be following mine? This is still an Inferno Squad mission.
And I'm still a general.
Right. Following you. Check out this old assembly line. The Empire used it to assemble AT-ATs. It's busted. We can't get in.
If we start the assembly line, it should carry us inside. Here. Climb into this cockpit.
That's gonna be comfortable. Here we go.
Hey, can you move? Your cape is in my way.
I know.
You have no sense of personal space.
But I have a great sense of style.
Have you seen this? This facility isn't abandoned. They're in full production.
Okay, so we'll steal the weapons and shut down the factory. Easy enough.
That's what you said about rescuing Han Solo from Jabba's palace.
We'll figure it out. We always do.
Nothing ever goes according to plan when you're around. There. That's the central terminal. We can shut down the factory's power from there. Just need to get past all these stormtroopers.
You and me back in action? Tell me you don't miss this.
I absolutely do not miss this.
This is our stop.
Lucky us.
You know what you're doing, right?
Of course.
Unauthorized input detected. Security lockdown initiated.
Nice.
It looked like a power button to me. Okay, new plan. This place runs on lava, right?
Yes. Why? What are you gonna do?
Improvise. You just find us a ride out of here.
Whatever gets me farthest from you.
Here he is!
Shutting it down.
With lava. What about the weapons? Ike wants them for the Republic.
I'll apologize later. We can't let the Empire have these weapons.
Taking another enormous risk.
Shriv, I could kiss you. Move over so I can drive. This is gonna be fun.
Head towards that shuttle. Get us to higher ground. What can I do?
Call Aiden and tell her we're ready for pickup.
With pleasure. Aiden, it's time.
Great. How many weapons are we picking up?
Zero. We seem to have melted them.
Then what's our cargo?
One desperate Duros and a ridiculous man in a cape.
I was very specific about your mission.
Aiden? Aiden, are you still there?
I lost her.
What was that?
That was the sound of my plan working perfectly.
The volcano's going to erupt, isn't it? Actually, don't tell me. I want it to be a surprise.
I die here. I'm glad you will too.
Well, thank you, buddy.
See, I told you it would be fine.
Destroying that factory had a bigger impact than we thought. Admiral Akbar is calling all Republic ships to Jakku. The whole Imperial fleet is there, minus the equipment they would have received from Sullust. I expect my father will be there too. But catching him is no longer our priority. This battle could be the end of the war. Let's get in, and we do what we can to help.
Picking up distress calls. Too many to count.
Del, the Corvus is yours. Cover the sky. Shriv and I will help on the ground.
Hold on a moment. Aiden. Make sure you come back.
Make sure I have a ship to come back to.
Hey, Shriv. I hope you survive this incredibly dangerous mission as well. Thank you, Del. Your friendship means everything to me.
Thank you.
Your father. He's found us.
The Admiral is sending bombers after the Corvus.
They'll have to get through us first. Let's take them down.
Yes, Commander.
Bomber down! Bombers aren't done.
Not yet. We've got another squadron coming our way. Corvus is hit.
One down. Bomber down. So long. Bomber down. All right, who's next?
We've got another TIE squadron inbound, but something's different. They're coming right for you.
Hello, Iden.
Pass. I knew you couldn't pass up this opportunity.
Believe me, you and Del are the least of my concerns today. There's more going on here than you understand.
Squadron, attack!
Boom.
Finishing what we started. I'm gonna get my dad.
Iden, he's not worth it.
I have to try, Del. Now go.
Fine. Retreat! Iden.
Iden?
I'm okay, Del. I'm gonna find a way inside. You and Trip follow the next distress signal.
Iden, no way! We're coming back to you right now.
No, you're not! That's an order.
Troy,
disable comms.
Iden, no!
Hold on! Father, off the ship before it goes down.
Thank you.
You don't have to go down with it.
This is a rescue attempt. I politely decline.
We have to go now.
Rax expects me to leave, too. This is where I belong. I gave my life to this empire. Fought to keep it strong. Hard to believe this is all that's left. You saw the Empire's weakness and refused to let it consume you. It makes you stronger. That's why you're leaving here without me.
Deserves better than this.
No, I don't, but you do, Aiden. You deserve to live in peace. Go. Survive. Live.
Droid tells me you're alive.
Looks that way.
I'm glad.
Now, come on. You gotta see this.
me to the prisoner.
Of course. This way.
You know, if you wanted to hire my ship, you could have just asked.
The map to Skywalker. You know how I can find it.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Show me where the old man took it.
I won't tell you anything.
You think this ship will protect you? Keep you safe? It won't. This is where you began. You hoped the Empire would make you brave. To Skywalker.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Where did he take it? Your memories are so easily broken. You will tell me. Eventually. She was brave enough for both of you.
First in, last out.
She led you to ruin. You were born a coward.
We adapt or we die.
Aiden Verzio made you a traitor. You think she changed you. That your daughter changed you. You found something. faith.
The Jedi. Why did you help me?
Because you asked.
Broken. I'll break you here again.
You're wrong.
Tell me where Borsan Tekka took the map.
Beora. He took it to Beora.
I have what I came for. He's yours now. Clean this up.
How are you, Del?
You spare me the pleasantries, Hask. We both know how this ends.
Yeah, and you don't get to be brave! Because you... I'm not a soldier anymore!
Look at you, you're a coward. You traded in your weapon. For what? Fatherhood. All in cargo on the Corvus.
You know, Aiden may have betrayed me, but you, Del, you let me down! You...
We all change, don't we? Hey? And look at you. You used to be dead.
Well, Aiden could do just about anything except kill me. apparently.
Ask. Gideon! Please. Don't go after her. It won't end well for you. Please.
Project Resurrection can continue as planned.
On the contrary, Blip. I sought you out because you were useful to me once. We rebuilt your home and we allowed Janata Security to maintain control of the system, but in return you have fallen behind schedule and you have allowed an outsider to discover our plan.
An honest mistake, I assure you. My men will relocate the Pinio operation and triple our efforts on Athula.
Well, I shall leave behind a few of my men to see that you do. Make sure you bury Delmico and his crew. But leave the Corvus alone.
You know it will lead her back here.
I'm planning on it.